Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to today's video. I got Brooke, Cameron, Colton here. This guy trying to steal my thunder, but no, I don't think so.
I get more views than you.
You get more views? Yeah, I actually got 30. I got 30 views in my last video, so I kind of believe him, actually. You guys need to start watching them. Make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications and like all the videos.
Hey, link.
Did you actually watch it, Colton, last video?
Yeah, I watched it, like, and subscribe.
Thank you, Colton. That's really nice. But here, we're at Brooke's house here. She lives on lake. It's really cool. And we're going to go boating. We're going to try some wakeboarding,
surfing.
Wake surfing out behind the boat. Yeah, that's going to be a lot of fun. Yeah, I think we're going to go on the boat now, right, Brooke?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna be going on Brooke's boat. Right,
yep.
Brooke?
Yep.
Is that good for you? Do you like how you said yes now?
Yeah.
Yes.
What did I say? The goggles.
Appreciation for Brooke.
Da, 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 da.
I am the one, the one.
We got some sushi today for our mukbang. I'm with Haley and Samantha here. Yeah, I am the only one who got sushi. They got hibachi meals. We're just gonna be snacking on this while we answer some questions from you guys. Okay, first question. What's the most interesting thing you've read or seen this week?
Read?
Well, this one's for Samantha, the red part. I watched The Office. I've been yawning that now. I'm in season 7. Those episodes are really funny and interesting, so I'd have to go with The Office.
I'm rereading Percy Jackson. I read the first two.
Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
You watch that show?
Yes, I do.
I didn't know that.
Ew.
If you were a tree, which one would you be?
Ooh. Like the pretty blossom one. What is it? Like the backyard.
I don't know what it's called, but yeah.
I'd be a really tall tree.
Why?
I don't know. Have you guys ever been to California? It's like the redwood trees are like really big.
No, but I'm not in Seattle.
Oh yeah, they probably have them there too. Yeah, like I think like anywhere on the like East Coast. Never eat soggy. I don't mean anywhere on the West Coast.
I like weeping willows. They seem fun to swing off.
They're oh, so the willows sad, are the ones that like
pretty.
The leaves are like really long. Yeah. You kind of find those are cool. Who would you like to be for a day?
Myself. No.
That's so self-empowering. Good for you. Okay, next. They have like this stage.
Daisy, what you
oh,
doing?
Oh, the stage, that was so fun.
They have and build the Ministry of Magic.
Oh my god.
I know, wouldn't that be crazy
Wait, what's
to watch?
There?
The Ministry
that would
just
of
Magic.
Be sick.
No, Daisy!
This question is from Libby Marcinek. What is my biggest pet peeve? Biggest pet peeve is when on my Instagram I ask you guys to ask me questions for a video that I'm making and nobody asks any questions, only 4 people. So, so what's your biggest pet peeve?
People who walk slowly in front of you.
Yeah. I have another one. People that snore or make like be really loud.
That's what she does.
I know, that's so funky dope. And it's more fun than all.
I don't like when people eat loud.
Or
like...
What?
Yeah,
chew
with their mouth open.
I can't.
my god, Andrew. Ow.
Ew.